The Chiapas region in Mexico is blessed with tremendous rainfall and the ability to generate huge amounts of biomass. But removing the vegetation for ranching or farming has damaged some parts of the region. Now, efforts to regenerate soils and to reforest areas that have lost their tree cover are engaging local people and restoring the damaged areas. These experiences are showing how communities can engage to restore their own ecology and align with global efforts to mitigate and adapt to climate change.